Ay, brujo. You ready to go eat? ¿Vamos a comer, brujo? Sí. Vamos a comer, brujo. Sí, vamos a comer, brujo. I'm just waiting with him. Ya vamos a ir a comer, así que... Let's go. And then you pick which one you want. Turtle ink. ¿Eh? Let's see, turtle ink. ¿No te va a caer? Si te cae, vamos a ver.
when sharks go to feed on these hawksbills later, those sharks are actually going to become ill, or sometimes they'll even die because of those neurotoxins. So it's kind of cool that our hawksbills can use another animal's defense mechanism as their own. It's also really awesome that they eat sea sponges because it helps keep our reefs nice and healthy. Without that, the sponges would overgrow everything, and we would have no room left for our corals and our sea anemones and all those other animals.
Sí, en todas tienen.
And then we're going to put in the enrichment. We're going to